Uber CEO says company's future in Brazil in the balance. Brasilia, Reuters. The chief executive of Uber Technologies Inc., Derek Osroshahi, said on Tuesday that his company's future in Brazil depends on government decisions as the Brazilian Senate prepared to vote on regulating car hailing apps. The chief executive of Uber Technologies Inc., Derek Osroshahi, attends a meeting with Brazilian finance minister Henrique Meirelles, not pictured, in Brasilia, October 31, 2017. Reuters Adriano Machado. It depends on the decisions of the government, Khosrowshahi told reporters when asked whether Uber would leave Brazil if the bill with tough regulations was enacted. He spoke after meeting with Brazil's finance minister Henrique Meirelles. Our standards, the Thomson Reuters Trust principles, based on the materials of the site,